equation, we are given a reaction which is 2N2O plus, this is gas, and 3O2, which is